Hey everybody, welcome to V Beauty Online. My name is Vanessa. Hey, what's up? I'm here with you today to do a makeup storage and collection video. This has been highly requested, although all of my makeup is not here. Some of it's scattered about, but I went ahead and put this together pretty quickly because I have had request upon request upon request. You get the drift. So here's some of it that was readily available for me to kind of do a video of, but I will be updating this in the future of my new makeup and storage organization because I am weeding a lot of it out and replacing it out with the old and in with the new. So stay tuned. Okay, this is my vanity. It is just an antique desk. Whoops, and my Diet Coke. I know you guys wanted to see that. This is an antique desk and a shabby chic chair. And I've got a mirror that goes over it right there. And this is my lamp. This is my grandmother's lamp. She's passed away, so it's really special to me, so I keep it here. Anyway, let's see. I have a mirror right here that I do my makeup with. It lights up. Yeah, it goes like that. So there's the mirror, and then behind it I have some Germex, you know, to keep my hands clean. And in this little container right here, I have some Kabuki brushes, and then I have like face moisturizer, Vaseline, I have some Evian facial spray, some eyelash curlers, brush cleaners upon brush cleaners back here. I have some Sephora, let me zoom in here, some Sephora, some eyes, lips, face, and some no-name stuff. I can't remember where I got this from. And Ulta, so on and so forth. And back here are my CD palettes. You guys have seen these if you've watched my videos. And just some more knickknacks back there. Alright, these are my brushes. Okay, these little brush containers right here I made out of some rocks that I got at Walmart. And some beanbag fill that I got at Michael's. Very, very inexpensive. I also got the little containers at Michael's as well. And this first one right here, I just have like lip brushes, mascara wand twirlies, eyebrow stuff. Anything that is not for like eyeshadow or face is in this little one right here. This little guy right here has all of my face brushes in it. There is a various assortment. You guys have all seen my brush videos. I have some BH Cosmetics, some MAC, some e.l.f., Mary Kay. I have the whole line of the Mary Kay brushes and a bunch of makeup artistry brushes. Okay, and this one are all of my eyeshadow brushes. If you notice, I have little numbers on them that I've taped. These are the comparable numbers to the MAC brushes, like this is the Le Cornell 270, which compares to the MAC 252. I need to clean my brushes, so I apologize. But those are all my eye brushes. I have some Coastal Scents, eyes, lips, face, and, you know, makeup or paint brushes. So that is that whole setup. There's nothing in these drawers. That's all my hair stuff, which I'm not even going to get into. All right, let me move this thing out of the way so I can get over here. Alright, see, over here is my big monstrosity. Woo! Okay, these little racks right here I just got at Walmart. They're like shoe shelves or anything, any kind of storage organization deal. Eventually, I am going to build shelves that go probably all the way to the ceiling. You guys, this is probably about two-thirds of what I own that I'm about to show you. The other third is hidden around the house playing hide-and-go-seek from Ness. Yay! Alright, up here I have some that I just threw in here. My lip glosses and my lipsticks. These are not organized in any rhyme or reason. They are just here for the purpose of doing a makeup collection video. I have some Too Faced lip injection. I have some Smashbox. I have a lot of these LA Colors ones. I have NYX, Victoria's Secret, more e.l.f., NYX, and my favorite one of all time, my Too Faced lip bronzer. Okay, zooming back out. And this little zebra box right here, I have my MAC Fawfy collection, very proud of it. My little three-piece collection, go me. There's my Fawfy doll, my Fawfy quad, and my little lip glass. In this little hoodismagee, it's a light, so it serves a lot of purposes. It can go this way, that way, up, down, and all around. but it shows my, it has my NYX Jumbo eyeshadow pencils, all the ones that I have. And then I have my NYX lip gloss. And over here on this side, I have my Victoria's Secret Very Sexy collection of lip glosses. And then there's some Victoria's Secret Very Sexy lipsticks. And they're also on the other side. Right here is my Soap and Glory Easy Glistening. It's like this little mist that you can spray on, and it makes you look like really shiny, and it moisturizes. It's really cute, especially if you're going out. All right. Now, on to this little shelf. I know you guys have seen this kind of sort of setup before when you've watched my makeup collection and storage videos. It holds all of my loose eyeshadows, excuse me, and my mineral eyeshadows. Up on the top shelf, I have Bare Minerals all across the back. And then over in this corner, I have all of my Beauty Rush loose eyeshadows and my NYX Ultra Pearl Manias. Right there. I love that white one. And then when you go down a notch, here are all of my V Beauty Cosmetics mineral eyeshadows that I made last year. I still plan on making some more and doing some stuff with V Beauty Cosmetics, but I just have not had the time to. Down here are my MAC pigment samples. Over there are some Mineral Magic, and I have a Victoria's Secret loose powder along with some NYC loose powder, and the rest is e.l.f. Eyes Lips Face. And I just got that little stand at a nail salon that was going out of business. So, yay, they were going to throw it away anyway. One man's trash is another man's treasure. All right, moving on, and I'm kind of moving the light as I go. All right, on this shelf are all of my palettes. These are all of like my BH Cosmetics, Coastal Scents, probably... one of almost everything that they have. I went kind of palette crazy back in the day, but these are my two 120 palettes, my 88 palettes, my 66 palettes, and my blush palettes right here. And this drawer just kind of has like tweezers, razors, scissors, nothing too special. And I just have like a little candle and my little Mary Kay Twinkle Twinkle You're a Star limited edition body buff thing, like a little powder puff thing. It's really cute. But this one over here contains my lash adhesive. My duo lash adhesive is up here, along with some eyelash curlers. And then this one right here has some of my my false lashes. And then the bottom drawer just has some more false lashes in it too. All right, moving along. This storage container I got at Office Depot. Yes, I know that drawer is in the wrong spot. I need to swap them out. But anyway, got it at Office Depot a couple years ago. I really can't remember how much it was. I think it was like $60, but it holds a lot of stuff, so it's really, really kind of cool to have. All right, in here, this is my face number one drawer. This is kind of how I start my makeup. In this little container, I have concealers. I have some e.l.f., Benefit, Mary Kay, a concealer for everybody. But in this little section, I have all of my face primers. I have my, what is this back here? Revlon Beyond Natural, Rimmel, Mary Kay. I love this primer, and I will be doing a comparison to that in the Smashbox photo finish here shortly. This is my all-time favorite, and so is my Mary Kay one. So the Smashbox photo finish and the Mary Kay primer. I also have a Benefit one and a Pop one. Okay. And the next drawer has all of my foundations, my mineral powders, and my loose powders. So starting over here down towards the right, I have my Smashbox, my MAC Hyper Real, a L'Oreal, another fake MAC thing. This one's fake. I can't stand it. You can totally tell. But this is a Milani, Rimmel, Mary Kay, Laura Mercier, tinted moisturizer, and some other random stuff. And tinted moisturizers back there, some NYC, e.l.f., blah, blah, blah. All right. In this one, I have all of my mineral powders and my finishing powders. This, by far, is the number one best finishing powder, in my opinion. It is a mineralized skin finish by MAC, and it's called always have to look and see the name of this. Medium Natural and Shimmer. It had some shimmer in it, but as you can see, I've totally hit pan on this. It is my all-time favorite powder. Okay. As far as these go, I just have kind of like one of everything, I guess. I have some Maybelline, I have Ulta, I have e.l.f., I have Bare Minerals. It's all here. I love it. All right, next drawer. This drawer is my blush drawer, blush and contour drawer. This side right here, I have all of my mineral blushes. And then in the back, I have my my creamy ones, my creamy blushes. I use these as blush bases sometimes. Sometimes I use them on their by themselves. But anyway, here's all the mineral ones. I have e.l.f., Jane, Ulta, Bare Minerals right there. Right over here are my non-mineral blushes. I have a couple Jane ones in the front, and I have my NYX. This is in stone, and it is an amazing contour. This one is in pinky, very pretty blush right there, if I do say so myself. Okay, and then these are all of my e.l.f. blushes, nothing too exciting. And then back here, I have a Rimmel, CoverGirl, LA Colors, CoverGirl, Maybelline, NYC, NYC, LA Colors, Wet n Wild. And then over here are the ones I go to the most. These are this is my Physician's Formula little set right here, Mosaic, Smashbox, and then I have, where are you hiding? My MAC Gentle Blush right here. Love, love, love it. Some more Physician's Formula and some Merle Norman hiding somewhere. Yeah, in the back. Alright. Next drawer. This is my favorite drawer out of all of my drawers. This is my anything that will make you glow or shimmer drawer. It has my bronzers and my highlighting powders. Anything that is illuminating or bronzing is in this drawer. There is no rhyme or reason for it. It's just all thrown in here, as you can see. So anyway, here is my Physician's Formula Happy Booster, which I talked about yesterday, I believe, in my CVS Physician's Formula Crazy Haul. Benefit High Beam, love it. Too Faced, love it. I love all these, so I'm not even going to keep saying that. Boots Number 7, Bronzing Beads, love them. Whoops. Physician's Formula Shimmer Strips, Max Factors, Mineral Magic, more Physician's Formula, Sephora Shimmer Strips, my new love, my Revlon Color Stay. This is the mineral finishing powder. Lovers it. E.l.f. I have some Victoria's Secret somewhere in here. There you are. Victoria's Secret. Yeah, love my bronzing and my shimmering stuff. I need to organize it though, huh? All right, next drawer down. This starts off with the eyes. In this little compartment, I have my eye primers. I have my Urban Decay Primer Potion, my e.l.f. Primer Potion, my Too Faced Shadow Insurance, Mary Kay Hard Candy, and I believe this is, yeah, Smashbox Photo Finish Primer for your eyes. And in this little container right here, I have all of my, I cannot think of the word for this today. All my cream shadows. There you go. All my cream shadows, such as my e.l.f. Duos. These are all of those. I know you've seen them, so I'm not going to show them again. I have some Jane Aqua, and then I've got my Revlon palette there, and some Almay cream shadows right there. Okay, you saw all of my NYX jumbo pencils up there. These are all of my non-NYX jumbo pencils. It's an assortment of brands, mostly drugstore. There's a couple of Victoria's Secret, but in case I can't find anything I need up there, I go down here. Got it? All right. Moving up. In this drawer right here, anything and everything related to my eyebrows is in this container. I've got a little eyebrow kit there, some Anastasia brow gel, an e.l.f. brow kit. Love this kind of stuff. All sorts of different liners, all sorts of different brands, all sorts of different colors. Mary Kay, e.l.f., blah, blah, blah. All right. This right here, this monstrosity, is my eyeliners. This is a Smashbox, doesn't want to open eyeliner thing. Okay, this is a Smashbox liquid eyeliner palette, Dilly Who. I really like that. And these are my L'Oreal Hips, like Fluid Line, gel liners and stuff. This is a Smashbox gel liner set. It's a blue and a brown, really like that. And then I have a MAC Fascinating Kohl liner that I really, really like that I put underneath my eyes. And this is one that I've been loving lately. It's Too Faced Lava Gloss. It comes on, glides on really, really smooth. And I have a lot of Mary Kay. This is another one of those deals where I just don't know what all I've got because I have too much. But anyway, moving on. This is another mess. These are all of my mascaras. Yeah, I have some Stila. Everybody has this green and pink booger in their set. The Maybelline Great Lash. I've got some of this Rimmel. You know, you all have seen all this stuff. Mary Kay Ultimate Mascara. My standby favoriteest mascara in the entire world. Mwah. All right, in this little compartment are all of my prep and prime or priming mascaras. Anything like the Double Extend that has the white tip to it that will prime or lengthen your lashes before mascara usage, such as MAC Prep and Prime. Love it. L'Oreal Double Extend. Love it. And those are about the only two I really use out of there. Moving on. This drawer right here contains all of my NYX eye products. These are my single shadows right here that are all kinds of out of whack. So these are my NYX Trio palettes. I'll run through and show you the colors. Something for everybody. All right, and these are my three NYX Runway palettes. I know y'all have seen those, so I will spare you the details. Okay. In this drawer, we have all of my duos and my singles. Okay. Hip all the way throughout there. I got some Boots number 7, Too Faced, Smashbox, another Smashbox, a couple of Eyes, Lips, Face, and Iman. And these little things are so cute. They're fake. They're fake as all get out, but they're just super cute, so I couldn't get rid of them. Somebody gave them to me. All right, and in here I have the Physicians Formula stuff, like my baked dill down there, and this one that I really want to use, this blue thing from Physicians Formula. I have some Ulta and I have some Milani. Okay. All right. In this drawer, we have the start of the Drugstore Cosmetics eye stuff. So I have some Rimmel, some CoverGirl all the way through here. I have Almay, L'Oreal's, and Maybelline. And this one out here, I have some Ulta and I have some Wet n Wild palettes. I really, really like something from the icing. I really like this one, you guys. It's really cute. Sally Hansen, Milani, and some Avon. Ugh. All right, and this one right here, I'm gonna have to switch positions to show you it, but here we go. All right, this is my LA Colors and e.l.f. drawer. All right, over here I have all the little LA Color palettes. These are the little square ones, and these are their old, larger palettes. I don't know if they make these anymore, but they should. You guys, I love LA Colors. I really think that it's great for the money. You can make them as pigmented as you want, and they're really not that bad. In this little container, I have the Mineral Eyeshadow Singles. I love these, you know, and I just found them again because they were lost in my boxes from moving, and I was like, yay, eyeshadow. So I'm going to have to play with these and maybe do some tutorials. Back here are my new ones. You guys have seen these if you are watching my videos. And here I just have a couple no-name thing. There's an NYC. These are my two Sally Beauty Supply quads. Love Sally Beauty Supply, and I'll get into more of that later. These are all of my e.l.f. quads. Everybody has these. I know you do. Don't lie. And some junk back there that I don't really use. So I need to clear out my makeup. All right. Moving back over here. Okay, where was I? All right, whoops. This drawer right here contains all of my, for lack of better words, palettes. I have all of my Urban Decay ones, my MAC Quad. This is an Eyes, Lips, Face box thing, Smashbox. Victoria's Secret, Avon, and some Revlon stuff back there. You guys, you know I love my Urban Decay. Love it, love it. All right, next drawer. Oh, all right. This drawer is kind of the I have room for more stuff drawer because I really don't know what I'm going to do with it yet. In this little container, I just have a few drugstore eyeshadows to start off the next eyeshadow thing, but some NYC, some Maybelline, tra-la-la. All right, in here, I have all of my glitters. Yay! These I got at Sally Beauty Supply. They were 99 cents. And then I have my glitter adhesive that I also got at Sally Beauty Supply, 99 cents, and my glitter liners. Over here I just have some palettes that didn't really go anywhere else that I don't use very often, some Clinique, some Avon. Then back here I have all my colored mascaras. These are all my NYX colored ones. I have some Mary Kay, some Bad Gal, Benefit, blue stuff. Yeah, so that's that drawer. So exciting. Alright. You know, I told you about my lipstick fiasco. You know, I have so much lipstick, I could, like, paint the lips of everybody in the whole world. But everything that I kind of found after I put lipsticks up in that top thingy, I just put in here. These are the lip liners, which are mostly NYX. And these are the lipsticks. Some Revlon, Estee Lauder here, Clinique, drugstore brands, NYX. And these are the lip glosses that I found. Some Burt's Bees, Chapstick, Elf, Revlon, blah, 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 blah. And you guys, oh wait, no, I'm not done. Crap. Okay. Sorry. All right, this is the drawer for miscellaneous junk. These are all my old Mary Kay Signature palettes, which are discontinued. They are filled with product, which I never used, which is really sad, but those are there. This is my MAC Pro palette that I eventually will fill up. I really, really will. You watch. You wait and see. And this is my other Mary Kay big old fat palette. These are a couple Stila shadows that I was in the middle of depotting and it failed. And these are some hard candy stuff that I got for Christmas last year. And this is a Victoria's Secret lip gloss, which really needs to go where it's supposed to go in this drawer. Well, anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed my makeup collection and storage video. I certainly enjoyed having you in my messy, messy room. As always, continue to watch V Beauty Online. Comment, rate, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. And I will see you guys soon. XOXO. Mwah.